The ancient tomb of the Seraphim, once impenetrably sealed, now ravaged by Nosgoth's upheavals, its mysteries lay exposed. In the time of Vorador, centuries before Cain was made, the Seraphim warrior priests waged a merciless war against the vampire tribes of Nosgoth. Emboldened by righteousness, they committed unspeakable and indiscriminate acts of violence, massacring fledglings and ancients alike. They decimated entire bloodlines in mere decades. Now their husks lay here, murderers enshrined.
Take heed, Raziel. A forgotten history lies within. Know thyself, though it may destroy you.
As I pulled the stone free, a sigh of sepulchral air escaped the inner chamber. I was not prepared for what lay beyond this threshold. These crypts, defiled caskets of Seraphim saints, bearing my brothers' names and my own. The irony of Cain's blasphemous act rushed in on me with the crushing force of revelation. Were my hands not as bloody as these? Worse, I had spilled the blood of my brothers, these very comrades whose tombs lay ravaged before me.
Yes, Raziel, you were Seraphan, born of the same force that all but destroyed your race. Before the dawn of the Empire, you were chosen. Cain, Nosgoth's solitary self-declared monarch, plundered this tomb and raised you from these crypts. Breathing his vampiric gift into your defiled corpses, he resurrected you as his favored sons.
Thank you.
heretic. You shall not pass.
Such loyalty to one who has you guarding this outpost like a chained dog. Do you prosper on the scraps he casts you?
Your insults will do nothing to blunt the agonies of your demise.
Cain killed me once. Behold the result. I have no more to fear from you.
No.
Once a sanctuary against the vampire menace, this abbey has been drowned by the deluge spilling from this wounded land. Your brother Rahab and his brood, devastated even by the feeble rays of Nazgoth's sun, overcame their vulnerability to water and retreated from the surface. Now they haunt these ruins and glide in the darkness of its stagnant depths. Thank you.
Raziel.
Rahab, you have adapted well to your environment, for one so maladjusted.
Do not mock me, Raziel. You of all of us should respect the power bestowed by a limitation overcome. Cain said you would come.
You speak with the murderer?
You would do well to mind your blasphemous tongue.
What more did he tell you?
That you would destroy me.
I will indeed. But tell me, before I tear your soul from its moorings, do you know what we were before Cain spawned us?
Human.
Seraphan, Rahab. The antithesis of all we ever believed.
Does it matter? We were lost. He saved us.
Saved us? From what?
From ourselves.
Infused with Rahab's soul, you have overcome your former vulnerability to water's touch. Immersion in water will no longer dissolve your physical body, enabling you to swim to areas heretofore beyond your reach.